Screen TV, brought to you by TCU Financial Group. We'll help get you there.
Quarter so far since a defensive touchdown. What's that really based on?
Oh, the guys are just playing hard. You know, we've caught a few breaks here and there, but they've been playing hard. They've been playing pretty consistent. And the bottom line is when our backs have been against the wall, they've been making plays.
Talk about the play of Terrell Mays. He really seems to be stepping up in that shutdown corner role.
He's done a good job. You know, he's very quiet out there. You know, you don't hear a lot about him, but at the end of the day, you see he's done his job. His men hadn't made a lot of plays. You know, he was our defensive player of the week back here in the locker room, but he didn't have no picks. He was just solid. And you know, when you look at those guys back there, that's what they've been doing, especially as of late. And again, he's got his week cut out for him again this week, but. You know, that's the only way that you get good is you step up to the challenge and you play well.
The secondary seems to be pretty confident right now. Is it one of those situations where one guy gets going and kind of just seems to jump across everyone else?
Oh, yeah, definitely. We got one of those fun secondaries to be a part of. Everybody just feeds off each other. We got a lot of energy. We got guys doing dances, dreads swinging, you know, everything. It's fun.
How has your game progressed? Because when you first got here, I remember you reading you didn't feel too confident coming out of rookie camp in Florida. And now here you are at the top pretty much.
Yeah, just learning the game was a process. So each week I'm just getting more and more confident with it, you know, because this game is a lot different from down south. So just learning that more and more made me more confident. So I'm comfortable and I'm making plays now.
Defense last few weeks since pretty much the first quarter against Calgary hasn't given up a touchdown. Secondary seems to be playing a lot better. What's kind of been the improvement there?
Well, we just keying in on our jobs and just doing what we got to do, man. The front six, man, is just going hard, making it hard for the quarterback. And we, you know, getting back to our bread and butter, playing our man, and playing our sound technique with Coach Miles, Coach Hall, and Coach Chaim, always on us, harping, DBs. So it's kind of coming together right now.
Do you feel like you guys have helped as you finally found the group as for a secondary?
I mean, honestly, it's just whoever in there, we roll, man. One go down, we back up. One replace, know the game, play the game, and just do what he got to do.
How confident is the defense right now?
I mean, I think we always had confidence, but I mean, it's starting to build a little bit. We're starting to get comfortable with each other, lock in, and know kind of the assignments, what we really have, what player is going to develop, and what the man beside you is going to do, and that comes with familiarity, and that comes with just growing as a defense. So we're pretty comfortable right now.
You talked about the coaching, obviously. Chamberlain used to be a DB's coach. Baron Miles is an all-star in this league. Richie Hall obviously knows a thing or two as well. It's a lot of eyes. It's got to be helping too.
Yeah, it is, man. Like, at first it was hard because we was getting coached three different ways. But now, seeing it from three different views, from Coach Hall's view, Coach Chamberlain's view, and Coach Miles' view, you might miss something. You know, they might pick up something that the other coach missed. And, I mean, that, you know, thoroughs it out. And it just helps for the better, okay. Watch your technique on this, okay? Watch your alignment on this one. Like, what one don't coach, the other one do. So it's really helping, man, helping us get comfortable, helping us be more relaxed, and just helping us understand the game more.
It's kind of a thing when the good times are rolling on the defense. It kind of helps. You know, it's kind of like in baseball where they say hitting's contagious, that maybe, you know, knocking down passes and all that kind of stuff is contagious too.
I think so, man. It makes you want to eat. You see your teammate, you know, your boy make a play, you want to get up and celebrate with him, and you're next. You know what I mean? You want to go in there and make that play, and just, like you say, it's fun, man, just flying around. It really is contagious. I definitely can say that. Once you see big plays being made and lockdown defense going, it's contagious. You want to catch it.